real treasure today. My buddies, my family, and we're shooting ducks.
There's your real treasure.
You know, we need to bring in boys every time. Oh, every time. Runners.
We got a plan. Working pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
We need dog.
Shoot these woody, get ready.
Wow.
Say once you look at them, if it's got some big holes in them,
yeah.
I'd be them number ones.
No, there ain't but about 10 of them in there, but they're good.
I mean, the way they've been working, I mean, they said it's going to be cloudy till noon. Wrong. We wouldn't be sitting here if it unknown the sun's going to be in our face. But it hadn't cost us much.
Mm-mm.
These duck calls have been the difference today. They've really responded to the duck calls and our spread. I mean, because we have an army here. It's hard to hide this many men. We got them in the bushes, we're in the blind, back of the blind, to the right of the blind, to the left of the blind.
Thank you.
This is what y'all done this morning. Mainly Si, I imagine.
Oh, I don't know.
Look. There you go. Y'all did all right.
Boys, pretty good display.
Opening day, pretty good. We probably. About 15, 20.
It's hard to get her. It's hard to get
her. Hey, Stone. Stone.
The bulk of them keep leaning over.
One more right out there. One or two.
Day one. That's why we do it. Look, this is not going to be. It's gonna be different. We're not gonna see any big ducks at all. There's none here. Phil and them got a few, you know, gads and stuff, but man, we got teal, we got shovelers. So you know what we about to do? Shoot teal, shoot shovelers. There's gonna be smiles all around this morning, boys. It's duck season, it ain't mallard season. So if you're from Central Arkansas and you're watching this, you're probably gonna want to skip through this part because you ain't gonna like what's about to happen. We almost forgot the Air Force. Look at there. We got the infantry. We gotta get the Air Force.
Miles, boy. Wait a second. I'm usually more of a headshot guy than that.